Jesus is already working on your fear right now. I said he's working on your fear right now. He's working on that illness. He's working on that financial challenges. He's working on that marital challenges. He's working on that emotional challenges. What is that thing that you are afraid of?